Italy has paid a last tribute to one of her most brilliant sons. Through the streets of Rome, the funeral procession of Marconi made its solemn way from the Italian Academy. Many thousands of mourners thronged the broad streets as the cortege passed, among them being Signor Mussolini. King Victor Emmanuel was represented by the Duke of Genoa, a last kingly tribute to a man whose brilliant brain gave to the world one of the most amazing inventions ever conceived.